Usually it's the nurses who are around looking after the patients at the end of life. And it's, to me, I think it's really important. They play a very important role in guiding the families when death is close. They give out information, little pamphlets on signs of death, what to expect, so that the families won't be scared or frightened. And when they will tell you that, oh, it's today, or it's within the next 2 days, then families would try to stay in the room most of the time, not going home or doing something